Well, Randy, they're all down here. Let's chit-chat with them. It feels like 3.5 days ago that the Junior Sprints ran their main event. And according to my watch that I'm not wearing, that's actually true. All right, turn around. Here we go. Face everybody. Come on. Hollywood, Hudson Johnson with a third place tonight and laps led out in front of the field. The race car looked really fast. How did it feel? What a good race for you, though. Laps led, another podium. This has got to be a good confidence builder for you, isn't it?
Yeah.
You're doing better at the interview, too. I get like more words out of you in one sentence than where we were before. So congrats on your third. Who all helped you on this race car?
Yeah. My dad. Yeah, my dad and my little member, Kyle.
Mom, too. You're going to owe her. I know it's Father's Day on Sunday. We're going to be nice to Mom. You got any sponsors you want to say thanks to? Third place tonight, congratulations, Hudson Johnson. Well, Cole Campbell, fresh off a win, now a second place. Tell me a little bit about those last couple of laps and running down Hudson.
Yeah, the car felt really good when I was running down Hudson. I was a little straight coming out of the corners and
a nice little confidence builder again by making that last lap pass.
Yeah.
Congrats to you. Second place tonight. You got your list all ready to go. Who's on it?
Are we racing?
My mom, my dad.
Nobody was a little bit like,
my
this neighbor of mine is crazy.
My grandpa.
Yeah, but really, you want to race? You want to put me like 10 times in and then you're after, man.
I remember
the time I got to
the Max.
Oh, no way!
Yes, please, we're on time construction.
Cole Campbell gets second in the capstone class during Junior Sprints. Well, Maddie Hoppe, we have seen clean sweeps in this division before. We have very rarely seen clean sweeps with a hard charger, too. Gotta give him five. Don't give him five. There you go. Bang. All right. So, a clean sweep with a hard charger, that's kind of rare. Tell me a little bit about your night, because this car was a rocket.
Hudson had a really good run. I didn't think it was going to get past him, but he slid out pretty
fast. That restart ended up being super important. You were tailing him in clean air. What was it about that restart that was anything different than what you get by him?
He kept taking off.
So, win number four now, is that right?
Yeah.
Pretty cool. Well, what are you gonna think of, when you think about this night, what stands out to you?
Nothing
much other than the win and the clean sweep with the hard charger. Congrats to all your sponsors. We want you out of the car. Maddie Hoppe the win and the clean sweep tonight here in the Capstone Class 3 Junior Sprints.